Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I welcome you all back to Islam and Entertainment series. Today's topic will be quite interesting to discuss because many people fall into it some way or the other. So inshallah we will see whether these three forms of entertainment are allowed in Islam or not. Firstly, the TV itself is like a toggle switch between good and evil. That means you can use it either for good or bad. But when we observe, we see that most of the TV serials and movies go against the Islamic guidelines. That's why please try to watch Islamic channels or beneficial documentaries if you can. As Allah says, إِنَّ السَّمْعَ وَالْبَصَرَ وَالْفُؤَادَ كُلُّ أُولَٰئِكَ كَانَ عَنْهُ مَسْئُولًا. Indeed, the hearing and the sight and the heart of each of those ones will be questioned by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So please be careful, my brothers and sisters, as these serials and movies are ruining our lives like anything. Jazakumullahu khairan for watching the video, and if you like our content, please share our videos to everyone you know. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.